Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, what we have to do, we have to discuss how we can end meetings in Microsoft Teams. There are basically two methods using which we can close the meetings in Microsoft Teams, and we will discuss those methods in today's video. So first of all, what we will do, we will open Microsoft Teams and then go to the required team, and then we can start the meetings in different ways. In this video, we will use this Meet Now option. So we just have to click on this Meet Now option. What will happen? The meeting will start. So now you can see that we can close this meeting using this Hang Up option. If we use that option, what will happen? You will basically go out of the meeting, but that meeting will keep on going with the existing participant. For example, there are five persons in the meeting and you want to leave the meeting. So what you can do, you can use this option or you can press on this button and then you will get out of the meeting. But the meeting will continue with the remaining participants. But if you are organizer of the meeting and you are conducting a class and there are few students in the class, but now you concluded your lecture and you want to end the meeting. So what you will do, you will go to these more options and then click on this end meeting option. So when you click on this end meeting option, what will happen? The meeting will be terminated for all the participants. There will be no remaining participants in the meeting. By doing so, what we can achieve, we can have the recording of the video available right after we end the meeting. Otherwise, we have to wait for the last participant to leave the meeting. Only then the recording of the meeting will be available for the participants. Thank you very much for watching this video and keep on visiting my channel for the new videos.